Star Wars fans did not have a lot to look forward to in terms of Star Wars video game releases up until 2015 when the Star Wars Battlefront came out. But sadly, it did not feature a single player campaign and was received with mixed reviews from the fans of the franchise. However, it is also true that this release is pretty much dead since the release of its successor. So, what's the point in making a video about the first Battlefront game then? Since this game is featured in my game optimization software as well, I'm obliged to have an updated guide video for this release too. So, if the three of you are for whatever reason searching for a way to make Star Wars Battlefront smoother on your PC, here goes nothing. This is not a typical benchmark video that will show you what it's like to play the game on certain hardware. This is a video that will show you what it's like to improve the performance of the game on certain hardware. Before we proceed with the optimization process, you will need to download and install the Low Specs Experience. The download link can be found in the description of this video. Low Specs Experience is a game optimization tool that I developed that will allow you to optimize your favorite games for maximum performance. So, first of all, start the installation process for the Low Specs Experience. Once it's done, start it from the newly created desktop shortcut and select the optimization catalog. From this drop-down menu, select Star Wars Battlefront and then press Load the Optimization Package. Now, if the Low Specs Experience does not automatically detect the game version, simply select the game installation directory, press OK on the optimization control panel will load. When the optimization control panel loads, simply select the method of optimization and the resolution you would like to render your game at. This is something you will need to experiment on your own in order to see what works for the system the best. Once you decide which optimization method and resolution you are going to use, press the Execute Optimization button and then start your game. Also, if you are not satisfied with what you see, you can always restore your game to default settings by choosing the Restore Default option. That's all from me for now. If you like what I do, please be sure to like the video and subscribe for more similar content. Anyway, I will see you all next time.
My turn. Let's finish him up quick. Try that again.
the dorms.